My students are all morons. I give them everything they need to know. And they still fail, always. And it is not because I'm a bad teacher. I'm a very good teacher. It is because they are stupid. And then the parents ask, why aren't you teaching them good enough? Why didn't you teach them to READ? It is your fault your kids stupid.Not mine.